In this example, we are given that a body moves at a velocity of v equals to 2t plus 4 meters per second. And we are required to find the average velocity of body from t equals to 1 second to t equals to 2 seconds. We are also given that initially at t equal to 0, body starts from origin, that is x equals to 0. Now, in this situation, if we are required to find the average velocity, we need to find the position at 1 second and 2 second. Let at time t1 equals to 1 second, position was x1. And at time t2 equals to 2 second, the position was x2. Then we can directly state the value of average velocity between time t1 to t2 can be written as x2 minus x1 upon t2 minus t1. So, in this situation, this is x2 minus x1 upon t2 minus t1 is 1 second. So, our average velocity will just be x2 minus x1. If we are required to find the value of x2 minus x1 in this situation, we can simply use, as v is given as 2t plus 4, here we use dx by dt is equals to 2t plus 4. So, this gives us dx is equals to 2t plus 4 into dt. And on integrating both the sides within the corresponding limits, like at t equals to 1 second, position was x1, and at 2 second, position was x2. Then left hand side can be written as x2 minus x1. Right hand side on integration we are going to get integration of t will be t square by 2. So it is t square plus integration of 4 will be 4t. We apply limits from 1 to 2. On substituting the limits, we are going to get with the upper limit it will be 2 square is 4 plus 4 into 2, 8. Minus we put the lower limit, that is 1 plus 4. So, this will give us 12 minus 5, that is equals to 7. So, here value of x2 minus x1 is 7. So, we can simply state here the average velocity can be written as 7 meters per second, which is the answer to this question.